GG. Every time we have to go with a hand, it's GG in this one fucking tournament. That's nice. That actually makes him way more likely to have like kings and stuff. Oh my god, I wanna bust his head, man. I have a fucking straight. I flopped a straight in a 215 donation. Oh, there we go. First bounty. That feels good. That feels good. The drama on the final table was juicy. What kind of drama was there? What up, Nodo? What up, Nodo? I mean, god damn it, I guess we're just gonna have to go for this, but... this doesn't feel good. Fuck off. Alright, so I think I'm just gonna make a tight fold there. Cause it's like... ugh, I could be good, but then good, what is good? Against ace jack of diamonds, against king jack, and then what, he's bluffing against two people with a guy that's short? I mean, I don't know, man. Tight fold, I guess, but it feels normal, so whatever, I'm just gonna do what I know how to do. There we go. There we go, lads. There we fucking go. That makes me so fucking happy. 215 donation, not gonna take my money that easy this time.
Dead. But this one, like, okay, good luck. What the hell is he doing? It's fine. It's fine. What the hell is he doing? What was that play from him? I mean, sorry guys, I played it perfectly, alright? Played it perfectly. He did a Bowie. Why would you raise me, man? I'm trying to bluff, bro. It didn't work.
If we have a shorter stack, doesn't mean we don't have options to do some aggro stuff. Did you watch the final table of PSC? No. It's Team Pro Luck will never die, so. We're gonna just hit a 9. Call you fucker, oh my god. Jesus, alright, let's fucking win this, please. Please. That's the most ridiculous thing. This is so dumb. Alright, we lose a 72k pot. And over here we min-raise with queen 3 to a guy that shoves 8 big blinds. The nice thing about min-raising is that these guys know that they're gonna get called. These guys really need to pull some crazy things with bluffs or good hands, whatever, but
I'm a dominator.
To get that pot going.
We need the rainbow in the sky.
Or
I
want
to see you and me on a bird flying away.
Wow, that's...
Then I hope to see your smile every night and day. GLGL with the stream.
Okay. Do not hit a heart, so it's about a harder queen. Good board to double barrel, there's a lot of ace-x hands are just gonna give us. Opening. Look at this. Look at this. Oh my god, here we go. Please, if we win this, that's so massive. Another $300 bounty at large. Please don't call. 8-10, ace-10. This is unbelievable. It's unbelievable what we went through with this tournament today. Unbelievable, what a fitting way to end it. This is just... a little harsh, but it's true. Alright, see you, Moggy. I mean, it's really true though, like, you just need to, like, fucking club down your head. It's been a long, long time. Alright, here we go. Here we go, lads, here we go. Can we eliminate this person from the final table? The only person we have is a winning player. Jax versus sixes. That looked mighty much like a six. I wish I could sit in the stands and applaud myself. Nice, La. Second out of seven. What do you think these guys are thinking right now? God damn. And we got the bounty situation taken care of, too. So we do ladder. We go from $362 to
$483. Call. Chris, don't slow early. Not now. Come on. Not in a turbo. You're 12 bigs. Chris, don't do it. Chris, don't slow. Come on. Come on. Chris, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Come on. No. Really? Oh, my God. You're really slow rolling. Why? Why? Chris! Chris! Cutting stream. You'll never see. Fuck, we got played. We just got jebaited so hard. Oh my god. We just got jebaited so hard. Oh my god. Chris fucking played us like a piddle. A fiddle.
Ah, shit. Alright, so we chop the money. We chop a little bit of money. We chop a lot of the bounty. $160 in the pocket. It's good for that guy that he was just able to call. I mean, you understand, though. Come on, Sean. Don't troll me like that, dude. You understand. You understand. This is hype shit, bro. Hype shit, we have fucking 6,000 people.
Ooh, hold baby. Wow, dude. Wow, dude. I lost all three of those. How the fuck?
Why wait to say? At least I did it my way. Lie way too fast. But in my heart, I understand. I made my move.
Wow, dude.
It was all about you. No, I feel so far removed.
There's our daily quads, lads.
What? Yeah, we're gonna call this. ladies and gentlemen, 2017. That's how it goes. That's how we roll. All right. Let's see how much this is gonna be.
For 8 more big blinds, huh? It's just not. To go for this. God damn it. This is so frustrating. What a frustrating end to final table where we're so in control, dude. Alright, this is a little bit tilting. A little bit tilting. Those hands, how they worked out.
No, chips.
Can I get chips in here?
No, happy ending. Only myself.
Chips!
Yeah, of course.
top King 10. Chips!
What the fuck are you doing in there with King 10? This guy is on there now!
He's acting like he folded the best hand. He's like, I had King 10. What the fuck, yet?
I wasn't acting like I had the
best hand. I was trying to prep the best hand, but it didn't work.
Thank you.
C4. Fucking call, he called.
Yeah, but he had two overcards, people up.
I didn't take him into that.
I was.
Harry.
When this guy folds, I'm gonna close my eyes and let it play out with my. I'm just gonna have to go off my hearing. Oh, I think he called. I hope we're winning! That's how it's done, guys. The first eyes close hand, and we won it. So we're all in a...
Also, it's about time we do this. Bye-bye, Redline. Fuck you. There it is. It's pretty cool.